Yesterday, Nintendo unveiled a new trailer for Super Mario 3D World Bowser's Fury. And if you can't tell, I'm super excited right now because I have not seen this yet. We're going to watch it right now together for the very first time to get my reaction. So let's go ahead and do that right now. Here we go. I'm pretty excited. This was unveiled yesterday, but unfortunately I was busy all day yesterday. I did not get to watch this, and we're going to watch it right now together. You've probably already seen this, but I have not. This is my first time watching this, so I'm pretty excited. And here we go. And, Cat Goombas, you gotta love that. Looks like there's a new cat icon or something that you can collect. I don't remember that being in the original. And is it just me, or does this open world look... This looks more like an Odyssey. Like, this is... This is way different. Look how big the world is. This has more like of a Galaxy or Odyssey feel to it than Super Mario 3D World. This is way better. And Bowser Jr. is helping you, apparently. Look at that. He's actually helping you. Now, I think I read somewhere where a second player can control Bowser Jr. I'm not sure if that's correct or not, but... And here we go. Here we go. Oh, look at the cats. There's like cats like snuggling Mario. What in the world? Oh man, that is the coolest Bowser yet. My gosh. Listen to this like heavy metal music. Look how beautiful that looks, man. This looks... I got chills. I got goosebumps. I got goosebumps. Oh. And you transform into a big, like, supersonic cat? What in the world? Bowser's Fury. I cannot wait. Oh my goodness. February 12th, 2021. Oh my God, guys, that was amazing. Leave a comment below and let me know, what do you think of this newest trailer of Bowser's Fury? I'm very excited for it, if you can't tell. I'm also very excited because there's a new Nintendo Switch coming out very soon. Nintendo did announce that there's a new limited edition. It's like all red Nintendo Switch to celebrate Super Mario Brothers. So very exciting for that. The Joy-Cons are all red. The Switch is all red. The dock is all red. It looks really sexy, if I do say so myself. And it actually comes with some Joy-Con grip holders that are blue. So it has like the red and blue aesthetic, you know, for, you know, Mario's overall. So that's pretty sweet. I love the way this thing looks. I don't really need another Nintendo Switch, but this thing looks... pretty good. I wish they would actually make more colors. As far as I know, this is the only different color Nintendo Switch besides the Animal Crossing one that we got. This one is like, it's all red, so that's cool. I'd like to see like an all green one, you know, maybe an all blue one. You know, who knows what's going to happen in the future, but leave a comment below. Let me know, do you plan on picking up the new limited edition Super Mario Brothers Nintendo Switch all red edition? I might actually get it. I don't know. I kind of want another Switch, and I love the way that one looks. Don't really need it, but I just, you know, I want things that I really probably shouldn't be buying. So leave a comment below, guys. Let me know what you think of the new Switch. And what do you think of the new trailer for Bowser's Fury? That's pretty much all for right now, guys. I'm super excited. And there'll be more to come shortly. Thanks again, guys.